Wow, look at all these books. Wouldn't it be something if this were the Mydell Public Library?